a rooster. Big rooster on the outside. Standing on a beach and we saw the rooster chasing some mullet. Jeff started casting, he got one follow, and then he took a long cast way outside, and sure enough, it hooked up.
We don't know if this is the same one or not. There were a group. All I know is this thing is strong.
Nice.
This is strong. It's probably taken 150 yards of line, and it's still going.
Still ripping line. Ripping line. That's fine. It's not going to hurt you yet. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Take it easy. Yeah, keep going down if you need to.
And show you this in a second. He went out and sort of around the corner and in toward the next boat. And there are rocks in there, and I'm afraid that he was dragging it.
He was
dragging the line through there.
He was 150 knees of yards out.
I'd say well over that. I'd say 200 knees.
Wow.
There we go. You bail open. Follow!
I did. I got hit. He didn't take it, but he hit me.
There he is!
And now he's on.
He's on! Still on?
No.
He's still behind it. He's coming. There's two of them, I think. Ah.
Woohoo! Hopefully that's leopards going again. No, I mean on the school. Oh, I see. And a rooster fish.
All right, here's Pete on a rooster. He's been working this for probably 7 or 8 minutes already. It's a little rooster, 5-6 pounds, he thinks. But that's still a little bigger than the ones we've been getting all week long. He's got light drag and light line on his reel, and so it's going to take a while. He's been working to try and wear it down little by little over the time. If you want to release him now, we can show the release.
Okay.
Look back and smile. That's a nice little rooster.
Jeff's on. Look at this. Little guy, he's got something small. Little leopard. Oh, it's a little leopard. Just put me in the rocks, that's all. Leopard. He's going back. Two more leopards. So check this out, Jeff just cast, right away he's got a fish. Look at this, rooster, no, it's a big leopard, beautiful. That's on his very first cast. Guys, this is what it is about. Boom, right there. Yeah! Come on out of that rock! Yeah, baby!
Come on, come
on! Come on, mister! Oh, nice! Barred pargo!
Nice, big barb!
Nice, fatty!
Nice, big barb!
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Be a dog snapper. Yeah, it is. That's a dog snapper. Beautiful. I'm trying to put him back in the water. There he goes.
So Pete just got this.
That, turn around this way, the sun is a very nice, probably 5 pound barred pargo.
Yeah, I've caught a couple of these yesterday. Neither of them as big as this. This is sweet.
They're a really nice one.
That's a fantastic fish. We love those. Great fight, great looking, absolutely delicious. Great fish.
Check this out.
We think and hope that Pete's working a Dorado here. I had a little one earlier. It came up, jumped, and threw my heavy lure at us. You can see the rod bending and pumping. It's pulled a little line here and there. It's not like it's gonna be a 60 pounder or anything, but.
No, but it's that's 3 pounder.
So it's a little baby, but.
Here we go.
But it is a Dorado.
Good to see him again.
Which way is it going?
The problem with this Dorado is he's very green right now.
Mm-hmm.